lie to me. It's the new poetry. It's the language that we speak. I've become numb.
I am not a doctor.
So you're telling me that if I was lying on the ground, bleeding out of a major artery, you wouldn't be able to revive me?
Hey, I have a hard enough time teaching these burnouts how to draw your naked body.
Kara, I've been hitting the gym recently.
Oh, good! My students are tired of drawing stick figures.
Yeah, stick figures. Thank you.
I've got to tear away from you. I left you bruised, you left me broken. Oh, don't try to speak. If you do one thing for me, make yourself.
Dante. How's the why?
The why? Oh, the why. It was great. Great.
I forgot. Sam's upstairs.
Thanks, Dad. Skin glisten. Put dry skin into hibernation for the winter.
Why do you do this to yourself?
Sam, nude modeling is the fastest growing nude profession, and in order to keep my body looking good, I need to make sacrifices.
You're not the only one.
Sam, you're a good friend. Only a true friend would rub L'Oreal on another friend's back.
There. Done. Finally.
Well, that was fast. Have you seen my razor?
Nope, haven't seen it.
Every second you don't find my razor, I'm getting more and more. Sam, it's burning.
What?
The stuff is burning. It's burning my back. Get the.
No,
hold on. Ah, shit. Come on. Ah, no, that didn't help.
How does it look?
a little bit like Carrot Top. Very red.
So not funny. This is a catastrophe. The cream must have turned, or... I have an appointment at school tomorrow.
Guess you're just gonna have to skip it.
Skip it?! The grapevine of nude modeling is a long and thorny one. One missed appointment or one bad modeling and you're ruined.
Well, what are you gonna do then?
Persevere.
I have to tell you something. You are the best damn model that the Northern Illinois Tri-State area ever had.
Thanks, Sam.
Oh, and Dante? Give him hell.
Great job, Dante. Hey, can we get a shot from the back? Dante, please get out!
The exploitation, the sacrifice, it's not worth it. You people make me sick.
That was my last time. The Carrot Top comment was the nail in my coffin. The next week, I got a job at a petting zoo, so it wasn't all bad. But I can't help but wonder where skin modeling would have taken me. Is that what I was meant to do? Maybe.
Only time will tell.